motive always doing great things. They have brought Hangry Panda here and goodies to serve the nurses here with some goods, some food, and some treats. Just a little way to say thank you so much for all they've done, particularly during the pandemic. As you know, it has been some of the most trying times in our lifetimes, and these nurses have been on the front lines making a difference, and we thank them for all they do. Eastern Automotive, obviously here, saying thank you by feeding them. Full stomach, full hearts. I want to introduce you to someone very special. This is Lon Nguyen. She's a nurse here, and Lon decided to pay for it in her own way. I love this story. What is it you did during the pandemic?
So it was like a really difficult time for everybody during the pandemic. So I decided to do a food drive to kind of lift our spirits. I think giving back to the community really helps us feel better too, because luckily we have jobs during that time, but a lot of people were in need. So I think it was a It connected everybody together.
What kept you going during the darkest times?
I think the volunteering, giving back to the community, doing little things for my patients, those were things that kind of kept me going through.
Right. Well, you are a ball of energy, and we thank her so much for all that she's doing. As you see, the line of nurses here are ready to grab their food. We just wanted to say thank you, everybody. Thank you for all you do.
Thank you.
Yes, happy Nurses Appreciation Week. Eastern Automotives, again, I can't say it enough. They do so much for the community. They're helping to pay it forward. This is a week-long celebration, so tomorrow we've got another pay it forward from you. You don't want it for you. You don't want to miss it. But in the meantime, sending you away with another shot of the nurses here at Virginia Hospital Center. Thank you, nurses. We appreciate you. We love you for everything you've done this year and beyond. From the bottom of our hearts, thank you.
Oh, it's great to take the time to celebrate and honor those nurses for Nurses Appreciation Week. Looking forward.